Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I would like to share my bike trip experience to Mandargiri Hills or Basti Betta in Tumkur. We started at 6 a.m. on Saturday morning. Mandargiri Hills or called Basti Betta is around 86 km from my place, which is in Whitefield, Bangalore. Roads were in excellent condition.
ये है मंदारगिरी हिल्स।
We paid 10 rupees for parking. There were no extra ticket charges. As I entered the complex of Mandargiri Jain temple, the first thing I saw in a distance is a standing statue of Chandra Prabhu, 8th Tirthankar in Jainism. This monolith statue is carved out of a single rock and opened to public in 2011. In Digambar Jain traditions, it is customary to be dressed in man's most natural form. Digambara monks cherished virtues like non-attachment and non-possession of material object. That is the reason they wear no clothes. The Digambara monks carry a community-owned pinchi. This pinchi is a broom made of fallen peacock feather. It is used for removing and thus saving lives of insects in their path or before they sit. On the right side of this monolith statue, it will take you to the famous peacock feather temple. A beautifully designed meditation hall, it is 81 feet tall and shaped like a pinchi. There are many murals of tales from Jainism. We are not allowed photography or videography inside the temple. The Maidala Lake is roughly 200 meters drive from the Jain temple complex. It is a photogenic place. We spent some time here. The calmness of water and air is very soothing. The Jain temple at the hilltop houses smaller temples or bastis in honor of three saints, Bhagwan Chandranatha, Bhagwan Parshvanatha and Bhagwan Suparshvanatha. It is believed two of the smaller bastis inside date back to early 12th century and other two from 14th century. To climb the top is easy. It takes about 20 minutes to reach the top. Inside the temple, there are many murals of tales from Jainism that promote peace. As the construction was going on, I didn't get to see a lot inside the temple. Tasty masala dosa and crunchy medu vada in a restaurant named Namaste Bangalore on our way back home from Mandargiri Hills. The place is very photogenic and we took some cool pics. Thank you everyone. Please like and subscribe to my channel if you like my videos.